So today, I decided to follow Gucci. I'm gonna follow him instead of running him away. Like, bro, you got to know that I'm behind you. Look at him under the truck, trying to take it slow. This shit is crazy. I'm literally outside, no shirt on, in the sun, playing with a dog on a Sunday. Look at the type of games he play. You get under the truck, oh, I guess because it's hot, you go sit under the truck. I'm gonna make him think I left. All right, Gucci, I'll get with you a little later. Look at him still looking at me. As you can see, he's made his way from underneath the truck. He's found another spot.
You play, you lay. Gucci, a motherfucker.
Like a dog on a
shoe. Look at him. Making me motherfucking chase him. I'm chasing him. I'm on his trail. He has his little pecker out. He's trying to cross. Over
there. Well, I be down. Look at
now. Gucci!
Look back at me, you bow-legged motherfucker. Because if you play, oh, you're really late. Go ahead and have fun for now. I'm going to let you have fun. I'm going to let you go over there. But be ready for the fuck over. Look, you all on people porch. Bro, what did these people come out the door? Now you, oh, look at that. He behind that tree. Oh, now he's going rush. He's picking up his pace. Sorry about that. Now you all in the yard. Look who he came to see. I followed him all the way down here. I really did.
Gucci! Go home. Let's go. I let you come all the way down here just to do this. Now I got to run after you. Why is you going back in the lady yard? She just told us not to go get from in front of her front door. That lady in there cooking breakfast, man. They took my car away because I blow the horn too much. They took my car away because I almost bumped your ass. I was going to take you to go get a haircut, but you're fucking that up. I was going to take you to a doggy dog world. I don't even know if that exists. I don't know what that got into you. Oh, now you want to run faster. Because you know I ain't in the car today. Oh, you a dirty dog. You a dirty dog. What type of shit is this? So as you can see, by the big old beads of sweat on my face, that Gucci put me on a chase. Look at him. Still going. You better get down. You play, you late.